All right. You. I can go back to where I left off. Parking garage. There you are. Actually, middle of a bank heist. Oh, the pool party started without me again.
Yeah. Playing games with me,
let them have their pool party. That's Barrels and Raiders fighting at the pool. Hence.
To hide. It'll all be over soon.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
No sign of him now.
You can trust me.
I... Do I want to lob something in there? Getting to shoot at me first meant I couldn't run. Yeah, that did not work out the way I needed it to. This weapon so fires too slow.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out.
Are you going to try and participate in the pool party? Oh no. That wasn't the problem. I actually slowed it down myself so you couldn't hear my feet. Right, I forgot. Oh, shit, there you are. Ah. of shots at you. None of those are gonna do enough. Well, the mines could. That's a different strategy.
I always get so jumpy after a fight.
That's not what I... What are you doing, you stupid fucking thing? That's not what I told you to do. You walked. That didn't work. I hate that those keys are next to each other. It actively fucks things up. In fucking sight, you psychopath. Actual Ritter psycho, so. Did it do... Maybe enough. Your armor to cook off, though. Honestly, I'd really rather just shoot you in the head. But I still need to build up a crit for that. Oh. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Stop, stop. Stop. Run. I'm not far enough away. Oh, okay. I am. You're gonna be slightly radioactive.
Turn up, you're dead. Show your face. Come on, dare you.
Okay. Sometimes they get out when it's about to cook off. Sometimes they don't. Or they don't have time. No, you did not scare me off. that's you guys. Okay. There are some places I check, and I know I check every time or nearly every time, and I never remember if there's anything in there. So I never remember if I'm wasting my time before I start doing it again. This pit on this side is one of those. Because I can't pick you yet.
Don't think I can pick this.
Brilliant observation. Expected to see more ferals. Oh, you're stuck in the wall. Clipping through the terrain really did wonders for you, huh? Problem solved. Excuse you. Don't need to submerge myself in this sludge. it's you. If you come here for the first time at high enough level, you do not have the turret and the raider and power armor up there. You have a behemoth roving the streets. You can fairly safely pick a fight from him within the bank. You have cover. You can hide, you can't fit in. Most people probably don't notice it because they come here fairly early on, and that's pretty flexible. I don't know what the cutoff for that is. It's not like I've tested it. I just know that I have restarted a game and given myself the levels that I had earned before. It doesn't get you the gear, so actually end up lopsiding the game against you for a bit until you're equipped. Because enemies can level with you. And the gear can, but it doesn't change that you start with shit. I found that out by being 40-something. Far enough away, I didn't have to use my crit.
You're dead.
You first. Your turret friend didn't get angry about that. Oh, come on, asshole. Stick yourself out some more. There. Now I don't have to deal with you launching shit at me. Accidentally or on purpose. Because he will shoot at ferals that are in that central parky-ish area. And well, you know, I'm fine with the thinning, really. I just don't want to get caught in crossfire. I got close enough for you guys to get lively. You're not moving. Now you move. Sure. I don't need to waste my crits on you. So, I do still try to be careful. No, let's see.
I'm through.
The way this works is backwards. Because the longer words actually make it easier, not harder.
Yes.
It's easier to rule out things the way they've done it. Come on, get up. Damn it. I lost your body. Down there somewhere. I'm gonna do that differently. Just so I don't have to go hunting for it. Come on. Get up. Differently. Not really get a good angle on you beforehand. Some things don't seem to populate until you hit a certain area from a certain angle. Whether or not that is a correct interpretation, that is the observation. Cleared that. Now there are more that I did not trigger when I was actually over there. Now, if I wanted to be really particular, money has no weight. The cloth it breaks down into does. There are other things that break down heavier than they are, just because the components that you get out of them add up to more weight. It's not like this is the only game where Bethesda has failed at math. Particular regard. It's not as obvious in the crafting in Skyrim, but it does exist there. How much did that? That did not buy me a whole lot of now. Things losing weight when you break them down because you trash the unnecessary scrap bits makes a degree of sense. Things gaining weight when you break them down. No. Weird. Going from 392. Well, okay. That's how much it is. Those, even if I had frames to put them on, I don't want those. Yes, I do. Here we go. Is that the only thing I can do with that irradiated blood is those? Sure. Could also sell ammo, but because it doesn't have weight at my difficulty setting, there's no rush. Lucas. You in the head a lot. Oh. No. Really? Oh. But I also heard that sound. I mean, at least it's not a bizarre combination. It's still not something I want.
I'm through.
Powering up.
I already did all the work. You can come out.
Duty.
Sweet.
That is one of the few things I... maybe the only thing I intentionally spoiled for myself. And I only looked up as much as I needed to know when that actually comes up. Because they wouldn't give me a random elevator that doesn't that I can't use when I find it. That's not gonna come up later. It is the way out for something that I've never actually gotten to. And I did not dig deeper than that because I didn't want to spoil the rest of it. Which is a shame. Yeah, I should hit the laundromat first. Somebody tried to hide in a dryer. That didn't really do as much as I would have liked. Sooner. There you are. Don't follow them after they're fucking dead. Are you gonna come down? No. It's probably gonna run long. Because it doesn't make it super easy to keep track of the passage. time. And I don't have a way to see. Unlike with other games. So, I'm going to guess that it has been more than long enough. Because that seems likely. And take a break here.